welcome to Top 5 Insane Fights. And in fifth place, we have Xzoy with the most brilliant kick you've probably ever seen in your life. Because it's so fucking amazing, because he lets go right at the perfect time here, and then BAM! Goddamn, if that was a decap, that would have been so much more intense, dude. But that was a fucking amazing kick, dude. Nicely placed. In fourth place, we have Monkey Apex with a kind of weird-ass save here in the corner of the ring. At first, he does like some... gets into like a handstand position here, then gets back there, just saving with his leg there, and ends the match by throwing his opponent out the ring, dude. Nice game. And in third place, we have Gorgon555 with some hectic saves, dude. I don't know how this guy landed the second one, though. Holy sh... how did you even get that leg back in the ring, dude? You were like nearly a meter away from the line of the ring, and somehow you landed that leg in... First, this one is like so borderline, dude. Like, that's on the fucking line, dude. That was so close. And then you get like lifted out of the ring here. And then I don't know how you did this one, but damn, dude. That was some nice use of torso there to get that leg back in, dude. Shit. In second place, we have Torio Baby ending the fight before it even starts. Mother of God, dude. That kick was like a Spartan kick, dude. He's like, this is Torio Baby! And then, like, just fucking kicks his face off, dude. Like, jeez. And in first place this week, we have Water with... I'm pretty sure he did something like this a while ago as well. Half a torso, half legs. He's using half a body to beat his opponent yet again. Dude, how the fuck do you get this right, dude? This is insane. Oh my god, dude. You're like... the fact that you killed him with just a torso and your legs are busy bouncing around saving themselves in the background, dude... this is motherfucking insane, dude. Holy shit, dude. To end this video, I wanted to talk about the new series that I created that is related to the Top 5 Insane Fights. It is called Top Insane Champions, as you can see. And basically, all the people who have placed 1st, 2nd, or 3rd in the Top 5 Insane Fights throughout any week can basically participate in the Top Insane Champions series and can compete in a variety of events for the series. And basically, the winners will win some prizes and stuff like that. So it's gonna be pretty interesting to have some insane battle royales between the champions and stuff like that. So if you are one of the winners, please sign up in the link in the description below. And check out the thread, guys. Thanks, guys. Check in next week.